Very strange goings on. Don't tell me you were sleepwalking. You went with the others.
Where?
You all came in here and watched a film show in the middle of the night.
Are you all right, Steed? I never left my bed last night.
What word?
A genius.
A diabolical mastermind.
Sir Clive?
He's just a pawn in the game. Has anyone ever remarked on the astonishing resemblance between yourself and Florence Nightingale?
Yes.
What sort of accident?
You were shot.
Hello.
I'm going to scream in a moment.
Oh, dear, I hope not.
Loud, and I have excellent lungs.
I can believe it.
Enough to wake the dead.
I'm John Steed.
Up, falling down. Ladders. They must have used long ladders. Look.
This doesn't grow on trees.
A bad mistake, Mrs. Peel. Very bad.
Miss Honey.
Ah, Mr. Steed, my dear fellow, we were just talking about you. You want something?
You. I saw you buried. How's that?
Fine.
Good. By the way, my dear, isn't it high time you thought of marrying again? They even provide a photograph of the victim. I must say, it's rather flattering.
Steed? Who are you supposed to kill?
You, my dear.
concerns Mrs. Peel.
Mrs. Peel? I don't know what you're talking about. She's dead. I killed her, remember?
In that case, perhaps you won't mind helping us to bury her.